if you look at the future of Asia, actually the growth will be driven by what I call the new CIA. The CIA is not the Central Intelligence Agency. The CIA is China, India, ASEAN. The CIA countries make up 3.5 billion of the world's population. Now, in the year 2000, out of these 3.5 billion people, only 150 million were in the middle class. By 2020, the number had grown to 1.5 billion. It increased 10 times in 20 years. And by 2030, it'll grow to close to 3 billion people.